trapped on feet. I heard it from the people of the town that call me.
Endurance, mental toughness, half decent swim. This race is quite a unique race. It's just so different to any other race. It's, you know, the biggest race in our sport. So, it would mean the world to win it. Being my first time here, obviously I want a good experience so that I can come back again and enjoy it. Obviously the pinnacle of our sport is to win this race. So, I hope I can do that. And, you know, I don't think it's been done too many times. First time, so it's great. I really think I can have a good run, so I don't want to leave it all down to the run, but I really want to see what I can do out there, and I hope I can match Rooney on the run. I really need a half decent swim and a strong bike, and then finish it off with a really good run. If you think you can do it, you're right. If you think you can't, you're still right.